So why do good
lamps
like bad
moths?
I had this question for a real long time.
I've been a bad
moth,
yeah, and it's plain to see.
So why do good lamps fall in love with me?
What the fuck am I doing with my life?